There is still some time for the Mercedes-Benz to come over this, but German-based coach builder called Binz has done it. Reportedly, Binz launched limo version of E-Class facelift, which has been stretched by addition of two doors at the rear. Looking inside the cabin, we can make out that the seats given are 6 in numbers, which can also be delivered in the option of 8 seats for an extra amount of money. This new version is offered in various trims and comparatively weighs 250 kgs more than the stock model. Hence, there aren't any specific price tags laid out, but for sure the affair with the stretched E-Class will surely fare an envious option to the new S-Class. Fill your thoughts in our comments box below.